That's why they had to put that buffer in.
Came from beating themselves to death. She's a mom waiting for us.
These three had the early campaign. This was the 67.
Governor H.
60.
Everybody is.
The ones you know, the one by now.
You just put your facial recognition.
The carbines have a short one.
And then there's a different way.
You're on Facebook? They already know you're on Facebook.
That's one of the distinguishing ones you have to have in media.
They're under the national file right back in 1934.
General Motors, maybe it's just Indiana. Okay. And this particular gun and a number of other ones went on lend lease. Rich sent inspectors and armorers over here and said, we want these made a certain way. And one of the things they wanted was a magazine release catch. They kind of had this safety bar welded in place. So that was done right there in the ejector. And before they shipped.
Because of that, the gun, I would say, is only about 95%.
Rich used
Hey, if you had one choice here, you could walk away with one. What'd you take?
Let me get you one second. I'll take the video.
Oh, okay.
I'm too informed to get into that.